out the ceiling. Is there room?
There's nothing.
We shouldn't have come here.
We had to.
No, we shouldn't be looking for him, chasing him. It always blows back on us.
I? Sorry to keep you. I'm Troy. Please sit, ma'am. Tea? Coffee wasn't brewed, so, I spoke to my men. And you shouldn't have been handled so roughly.
So why were we?
No, you came from the border. Water's dangerous. You know, folks, they want our fuel, and we've had attacks.
Well, we weren't attacking, Troy.
Well, we still have to process you, ma'am. It's just security protocol.
Where's Travis?
He's being processed separately.
And what does that mean?
Well, I need to know where you came from. And who you came with, and if someone else is joining, I need to know who and how many and what direction.
We came alone. We're just looking for my son, Nick. We need your help.
Okay. And, you traveled north from Mexico. Why Mexico?
We had a friend. Had a place there.
Travis.
No, he's... We're together.
Oh? It's gonna get cold.
What?
The tea. My mother only ever drank it piping hot. Oh. Sorry, this is, no Americans here, besides my people.
Then let us go. My son, he's out there somewhere, alone. I'm sure if you were lost in the wasteland, your mother would do anything to find you.
My mother passed.
I'm sorry.
I don't get lost much anyway.
So, what happens to us after we're processed?
Oh, well, I mean, I don't want to send you ladies out to slaughter, but I mean, you get this squared away, you get supplied. Off you go.
That good?
Good.